Well, guys, what happened next is something that police would probably not recommend. But this Windham woman's bravery helped put two suspects behind bars.
This is how Catherine Reeder says she used a broom as she tried to scare off two burglary suspects at her neighbor's Windham home. The 64-year-old noticed the two men hanging around outside the house on West Shore Road.
And when he looked at his watch, I thought, oh, it must be our new neighbors, maybe, because I had just heard they sold the house.
She decided to go over and introduce herself, but Reeder noticed something strange as she entered the garage.
And as I got to the top of the step, I saw broken wood where the door had been busted in.
And that's when Reeder decided to take matters into her own hands in the form of this broom.
As I was going in, I just grabbed the broom like this and held it out like this, like I was going to do something. And I said, stop where you are. Don't go anywhere. I got you covered.
The men ran to their car and tried to back out of the driveway, but the car got stuck in the snowbank. One of the men ran off. The other confronted Reeder.
As I was holding the broom out going like this, he grabbed the end of it, and he's a big guy.
She fell to the ground, but managed to get up and run to her house and call police. Windham officers arrived within minutes, arresting one guy in the driveway and the other a few blocks away. Robert Dalton and Vietnam Dang were arraigned by video in Derry Friday morning. Dang pleaded his innocence to the judge.
Sir, I'll be honest with you, I had no idea what he was doing.
Both suspects were charged with burglary. Dalton was also charged with robbery, and they were both taken to the Rockingham County Jail. And even though Reeder's smiling now, she says the whole ordeal was terrifying.
And then I couldn't stop shaking. Even last night, I was still kind of shaking.
You can only imagine how she feels. Now, Dalton faces an additional felony charge for allegedly pushing Reeder down in the driveway, and both men are due back in court next month. Live in studio, I'm Shelley Walca, WMUR News 9.